My name's Luke Swetman and I'm in my second year of business and law at QUT. Mooting at QUT is basically where you get up in front of a fake judge and advocate on behalf of fake clients, and it's basically to summon up a fake trial. So what it means at QUT is that because we have the moot courts here on campus, is that you can actually get experience of what it feels like getting up in a court right here at QUT. You don't actually have to go down and watch what is happening in the real world. You can get the kind of experience that you want here on campus, and for me that was a really big part, because I want to know that when I graduate I've had the experience of what it feels like being in court, and I want to know that if I was to go down the law path I've had the experiences and I've had the kind of the good quality teaching at QUT to know that when I get up there I'll actually know what I'm saying.
I'm Dana Wershon. I'm studying a Bachelor of Justice and I'm in my second year. Mooting is sort of basically like being in a court, how it is, got judge, everything like that. And so it gives you a feel of how things really work in the real world. Especially for criminal law, that you have to do that type of thing. So it really, yeah, it's a great practical experience.
Hi, I'm Michael Lavarch, the Executive Dean of the QUT's Faculty of Law. When we think of a lawyer in terms of television and film, it's the person who was getting up in court on their hind legs and, you know, arguing in front of the judge or the jury on a particular point representing their client. And that's what mooting is all about. It's about this opportunity to learn the skills to be, in effect, a trial lawyer or a lawyer arguing points before a court of appeal, points of law. Mooting is the series of competitions which exist, and we run them internally within the faculty, obviously, but there's a whole range of competitions both nationally and internationally where Australian law schools participate. So we are a participant in all of the major national competitions and also these international competitions. Now, for instance, the Oxford Intellectual Property Moot. So the students who go down this particular path go to Oxford University each year and compete against some of the best universities in the world, not simply the ones we've all heard of, such as Oxford and Cambridge, but some of the strong universities from North America and through Asia. And we've done very well. In fact, over the last three or so years, we've made three finals in a row and won it twice, again, in beating Oxford and Cambridge and the University of Edinburgh and George Washington University and the like. There's a whole range of different mooting opportunities, and we do encourage as many of our students who are interested to become involved in our mooting course.